Eagle was righter than he thought. Over the next few days, while Thomas was being mended, Eagle would shunt the express for 98462, noticing and even trying to tell him that he was moving into the station with the signal and points set against him. But 98462 just laughed rudely. However, this would soon come to an end.